What is going on, guys? It is Fatal Reaver Day back again playing the Resident Evil 4 demo for the now probably sixth or seventh time. But I am going to, in this video, see if we can kill Dr. Salvador. So the first couple times around, I never actually killed him, and then some aspects, I never even actually triggered him to come out through going in the house over there near the town tower, or whatever you want to call it. So I never actually triggered it on some things, but I never killed him either. So I just wounded him, and then the church bell rang, and of course, they all go away. So in this video, we're going to see, can I kill Dr. Salvador? Stay tuned to the end to see the result and see what happened, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Remember to like and subscribe, and thank you for watching.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Break already.
que servir.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?